course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter, a gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then, a man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was...
Hey, Ivan. Nothing much, I'm just trying to get my companions leveled up, and I'm going through, some, areas that have bobbleheads. I got three bobbleheads left. One I have to wait until I'm in the Institute to get. One I have to do, like, two missions to get into, to get the bobblehead. And the last one I can go in the building up next to go... I have to go find the building first, but then I can find the bobblehead somewhere in there. But I'm working on trying to get all the bobbleheads.
Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It's about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Hey.
What? Go ahead.
Thoughts?
We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Okay.
That was all I had.
Got it.
Okay, so I got him leveled up at least a little bit in companionship. Wonder what his perk is after you get him to full companionship.
Nice.
So Ivan Perez, how's your day been? What have you been up to? Watching the ground because I saw a lot of frag mines out here. Maybe not as close together as I thought they were, but still. Saw frag mines out here. That scared me for a second. That is if you're still in here. I don't know if you're still in here. Ivan. God damn it, Nick. Don't get me stuck in a corner or anything. Okay, so there's a lot of Protectrons in here. It also looks like the terminals are offline, so... What actually happened? So I figure out. Didn't look like there's anything back over here anyways. Okay, S at the end. Guessing that what it is. So it's either heads or posts. Don't touch anything. Use the roof access. We don't want this floor waking up too. Oh, so this factory, they still weren't done going through and taking things out.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
There's like two more robots that I saw on the way here, so I might as well go kill them. There's a couple of turrets too that I saw. Maybe that's why everything was shut down. Because this entire place was rigged. Like, they never shut off the robots. I didn't see anything for them to shut off the robots, so I think they're fine like they were. So I've could have gone through the front door or the sub-levels and then turned on the robots and screwed up everybody.
Now I'm wondering why.
Okay, let's see the sub-levels. It looks like oysters down here are barnacles. That means there's probably mylurks down here. That's at least my guess. There's no mylurk kings in this, right? There's only Mylurk Hunters and the Queens. Mylurk Queens. I don't think there's Mylurk Kings in here.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
One way to get them to the pump.
Okay, so I was saying in the early episode that I wouldn't talk whenever I whenever the game lagged, and but it seemed like it was lagging forever there for a little bit there a while ago. I don't know if I cut out the session or I left it in, because this is before the recording, so. But this is still during the recording, so. I have no idea if I left it in or not. There's a good chance I just left it in. Guessing this lets in the monsters down there, and the Maya lurks. Maybe this? No likeness, so it's not the S, T, or P, so maybe gray? Two likeness. So one likeness on this, and two likeness on gray. Still trying to figure out what they mean by likeness. Tier, two likeness. Let's say Trey.
There we go.
Uses.
Got it.
Holy shit, man. I was not paying attention to my health. That's the first time I've seen a glowing Maya lurk. Definitely give you props on that one. I'm gonna continue going this way till I can see them, or oh wow, this is the so up next is I have to go down there.
Really want this to be the last month. was, it's gone now. I don't think we're alone.
First time I've ever seen something labeled kill. Kill Claw.
Someone's coming.
Okay, so
lights out for you.
Let's go, Nick. I like the idea, but I'm opening up the gate. Nick, come on. I'll definitely just anybody now. Okay, let's go, Nick. This is our chance. There's still one down here, but I'm not really worried too much about it. Didn't want to do that. There's 50% more damage against robots. Dang it. Only if that was,
After this, let's say we find a place with a nice fire. Throw these clothes in.
Damn. By the way, I got like 100 and something bobby picks pins, so I might as well. If I break them, I break them. No point in really trying to save any if I have this many. When I came in here, I wondered how you got. Why you can't shoot through that? Thank you, game, for being unrealistic this time. I think I can breathe infinite underwater too, so I don't really have to worry about wiring, but it's still something I should worry about, just in case I'm wrong. Good thing I really didn't come through the basement. Just happy of that now. Because I've got my ass handed to me so fast. It probably gave me my fucking ass on a silver platter. Okay, then I'm gonna check the map after this. I believe I just cleared Poseidon Energy. It's up next is Gunner's Plaza. What time is it? 2:42, so I'll probably finish that area and then I will call it a day. Okay, I'll probably get the bobblehead there and then call it a day, but otherwise, yeah, let me check the map. This place is cleared. Gunner Plaza is about right there. Shaw High School. Because I got a mission to turn in. And I can go clear out another place for Preston. Because I know where it is. And it's a really easy place to clear out. So there's the Pit Boy 4000. It's not 3000 anymore. I believe this is 4000. I'm heading for that radio tower. That's Gunner Plaza. I don't even want to know. Really hope this is not auto death save. Oh, so it's supposed to blow up over here to look like. Didn't want to sit there. That's what I wanted to do. Just making sure there's nothing out here in front of me before I try to sneak around the building.
I think we ought to talk.
Is something the matter? You sound upset.
What? This is not good.
We've just been traveling a while now, and I figured there hasn't exactly been equitable distribution of information. Gotten a decent glimpse into your dirty laundry, but you still don't really know a whole heck of a lot about me. I figured I'd offer to balance the board. So, anything you want to know?
So who are you, Nick?
That's a question I've been trying to figure out myself. Long damn time. I know I'm a synth. Authentic Institute handiwork. But I'm still mechanical. Not bioengineered like the fancy synths giving everyone the willies these days. I get tune-ups now instead of checkups. My memories, my personality, they're all lifted from some cop who volunteered for an experiment back in the war. And his brain copied it onto the hardware that runs between my ears. I don't know why they chose to make a robot based on some pre-war cop instead of a math genius or a bioengineer. Hey, maybe that's why the Institute tossed me in the garbage instead of turning me into one of their people snatchers.
That's terrible. They really just threw you away?
Sure did. It was quite the rude awakening. I remember waking up one day in a garbage heap. Body in tatters and a head full of memories belonging to a man who'd been dead for 200 years. Suffice to say, it was a confusing couple of weeks. Folks didn't really know much about synths back then, so when I finally ran into people, they mostly treated me with caution. Afraid. I think his name was Jim. The first person to actually speak to me after I got the boot from the Institute. First human contact in this world. Grilled me for an hour. Once they'd seen I wasn't going to hurt anyone, the other folks in the neighborhood came out to ogle the mechanical man. It eventually turned into a pretty swell soiree. The local mechanic even gave me a once-over, free of charge. Those people, they treated me like a human being. I've been trying to return the favor ever since. It's a surprisingly rare trait out here sometimes. Something I've noticed you got a fondness for. Part of the reason I've stuck around.
If you're good to people, they'll be good back. And I've always believed.
Well, I expect you're about as bored as can be listening to me rattle my skeletons. You should probably head out.
Okay, so maybe one more time and I should have full companionship with him. I'll save again. Da da da. Okay, so the Gun Plaza I really want to take out, but there's so many enemies there, it's not even worth it. Two times, so about 4.2 times damage twice. Nick sounds like a really good backstory so far. Can't believe the cop in him. Memories of a cop. That's cool. I wondered that because if the Institute just left him, I thought they would put something else in his mind. Like he's a scientist or something, so that is surprising. Thank you. Oh, target is poisoned for 10 seconds. That might be really good. Let me try that real quick. The beta just downloaded for Division. That will be, the Vision will launch in a little while, but still. Oh, that's how you get up to the roof. The video I was watching said go to the roof. Get to the roof and then, actually let me do a natural save because the last natural save was maybe a couple hours back. So I put another like 3-4 hours into this, and each section is going to be an hour. I'm going to have to go through the video and figure out what I want to name the section to. We use a stealth boy. I haven't used a stealth boy in forever. I probably have a whole bunch of them now. 9. Okay. So that rifle is decent. It's not like what I really want, but I don't know where this bobblehead is either. And I want to clear out the building, I really do, but I might have come back to this one because they have a lot of crap on this and I really don't want to screw up and then have to do something over. So first guy is down the elevator. I know that. They said you have to kill the guy in the basement, which you go down this, kill the guy in the basement that has a key card that you then need later on to get into the room where the bobblehead is. I don't know where the bobblehead is. If I do get the bobblehead now, I will come back to clear out this place later on.
Something out there. vengeful.
Come on, crank the gun 6 times. That's the guy you have to kill. Really didn't bleed to death? I noticed that just in time, too. I looked at the ground like, oh shit, trip mine and gasoline. Oh, cool.
That's it.
It was super heavy on me. Okay, I don't need that. Drop that. Don't need that. I'm grabbing the key card, then probably going because I need to. Didn't let me leave it there. So O at second one, so it's either zone or good. them, so I have to wait 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cain? No likeness, so I'm gonna go with Abel. One likeness. Maybe an E at the end, so some.
That's it.
I just got rid of the spotlight if I came down here first.
Someone's coming.
Sounds like I lit something on fire on in there. No one's here. Cool part about if you can get a sneak attack with a knife, whatever it is, right now I have a perk on that gives me like 10.2 damage or 11 times the damage if I can get attack with sneak damage on, which it basically insta-kills them. But getting a sneak attack with a weapon like this, it takes forever. Okay, so the only guy left in the basement is the guy that I need the key off of. It looks like a nut elevator. Put a box over it and stop the explosion radius, so that's good. I want to see if I can get the blade damage off something. So I'm going to check real quick to make sure where this thing is at Gunner's Plaza. Okay, so I looked it up And it's basically kill this guy, and then you have to clear out two rooms full of enemies to then have the chance to pick up the, But this elevator here, that's the one I have to take. Okay. Get the key for that room. Which I'm gonna try sneak up to him and get the 11.2 damage or whatever it is. Because I got a couple damage increases, so. Look, 11.2 damage. There we go. We guys just talking about that. I'm not really grabbing it unless it's something I have to pick up, like if it has oil or anything, or if it's something really important, because I'm right now really close to max weight. I really like not to take psycho and stuff to increase my carry capacity. Also, I'm turning off the classical music for right now, because I'm almost at the end of my playthrough of this. There's one guy down here that I missed. Okay, the entire basement area is clear now. So, I'm gonna read that tape. Sorry with R. I'll listen to that tape, not read it. What am I thinking? Ugh. Got so much stuff under this. Randall safe key. The riders.
Cruz got what he deserved. Captain West should have stripped him of his rank for what he did. He's soft and it shows in the many leads. We're gunners for crying out loud. We don't retreat. And his punishment? Guard duty on the top floor of HQ. Meanwhile, me and the guys are stationed down here in this dark, cold, shitty basement. First thing tomorrow, I'll have a chat with the captain and tell him how I feel. Who knows? Maybe I'll get reassigned and get to see some real action.
Real action? I just killed your ass. It looks like it's not tomorrow for you.
Thank you.
So that's where I need the room key for. Might as well clear out the entire place. If I'm going for the bobblehead and then I'll be done with this, might as well clear out the entire place. Quick save again because I took out a couple people and don't want to go back through that.
You got a thing for antiques, huh?
Oh yeah, I can become over encumbered now and I can still do stuff. I forgot about that. And fast travel. So where's the safe?
Hey. Go ahead. Grab anything useful. Check it out.